learned how to play the notes, and we also learned how to make the ornamentation on the notes, how to play the way stroke notes, meter and gamak. Now I try to show you one rag. Rag Bilawal. What is rag? Rag is a character. Maybe rag is a picture. So rag, it's a some selected note, some rules. You have to follow the rules and use only the notes that you have given on the rag and try to just draw the picture of the rag. Rag Bilawal, it comes from Thaat Bilawal. Thaat is a scale, combination of seven notes. Bilawal Thaat, Sa, Re, Ga, Ma, Pa, Dha, Ni. That's Bilawal Thaat. Just I am playing the Thaat. That's the Shuddha or major seven note, Sa, Re, Ga, Ma, Pa, Dha, Ni. That is Bilawal Thaat. And from this Bilawal Thaat, Rag Bilawal created. And Bilawal is the first rag from Thaat Bilawal. And it's the same name as the Thaat. Thaat Bilawal, then Rag Bilawal. In a rag, there are some rules like one ascending note and descending order like Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni. When you go from low to high in ascending order, it's Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. And when you go just down in descending order, Sa Re Dha Pa Ma Ga Ma Re Sa. So the descending is not straight. It Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Ma Re Sa. And when you say Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, just follow my the way I am just in my vocal, what the way I am saying. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha. That's the Dha is the the Dha is the what I call is one of the main thing of Rag Bilawal, to use the Dha. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Ma Re Sa. This Ma Ga Ma Re Sa is a symbol of Rag Bilawal. Sa Ni Dha Pa, there's a mi from Dha to Pa. Say Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Ma Re Sa. Now I'll show you in the flute. When you try to play, when you play one raga, first of all, you have to play alap. What is alap? Alap, like if you want to do anything, it's like introduction. Or you have to draw the outline of the character of the picture of Raga Bilawal with the notes. And alap is always without the rhythm. It just creates the environment or the emotion of the rag. Now I am trying to play a little bit of alap on Raga Bilawal. I try to sing on vocal, then I try to play on the flute. First, how to start the rag? Gama re sa. When you play gama re sa, then everybody, those who learn or those who Indian classical music, they will know that you are playing rag Bilawal, because gama re sa. That's rag Bilawal. In every raga, we have some style of standing on sa, the first note. In Bilawal, you can stand on the note like ga ma re sa. Sa ni dha. Nidha ni sa. Ga ma re. Ga pa. Ga pa dha. Ni dha pa. Ga pa dha. Dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa. Sa ni dha pa. Dha pa. Ma ga ma re sa. That's this alap. After this alap, we play with the rhythm, the composition. The composition is known as bandish. And bandish, there is two part of the bandish. One is asthai and other is antara. Asthai, it goes in middle or the lower octave. And the second part, antara, the notes goes on high octave. The bandish is, first I try to say in vocal, then on the flute, then I try to play the raga with the rhythm. So the bandish is
ga ma re ga pa dha ni sa pa dha ma ga re sa. Ga ma re ga pa dha ni sa pa dha ma ga re sa.
You just follow. I am playing the note, I am trying to say the note dha. Dha is the most important note in Raga Bilawal. So dha, just follow the way I say dha.
Ga ma re ga pa dha ni sa pa dha ma ga re sa.
and the second part antara.
Pa pa sa sa re sa dha ni sa re ni dha pa.
So you can feel the mid from dha to pa.
Pa pa sa sa re sa dha ni sa re ni dha pa. Sa pa dha ma ga re ga ma pa ga ma re sa. Sa pa dha ma ga re ga ma pa ga ma re sa.